at the sky! Something is falling! Retreat! Find cover! They're giant pylons!
They look mechanical!
Monsters! They appear around the pylon!
The monsters are increasing in number!
The pylons seem to be a device for teleporting monsters! They keep coming, one after another!
Attack the monsters!
Yark, I can still fight!
So the monsters are transported by that pylon?
The pylon came from the sky! That means the monsters also came from the sky!
We must destroy the pylons! Attack!
It's the device on the top part of the pylon that is calling in the monsters! We might be able to stop it if we attack! Aim at the upper part of the pylons!
That's it! You're done!
Not close enough!
Let's move it! Get a
thing
first!
Yes, sir!
Stay strong!
Hit the target!
Somebody help us!
Fire! 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 F
there are so many! Will they bring in more monsters?
At this rate, it'll become a monster nation!
There's the end.
Impossible! Battle will begin soon!
Yes, sir!
This is a follow-up report on the UFOs. A monster has appeared in the same area where a UFO was previously sighted. It is said to be 10 meters long, extremely aggressive, and will most likely attack humans. Stay tuned for more updates.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir!
Attack the upper part of the pylon and destroy it!
We're
almost in the enemy's range.
It's about time.
Just a tiny mistake.
Bring the rain.
Yes, sir.
Come here. I'll teach you a lesson.
What the?
Right now, Tony.
Yes, sir.
On the left.
Got it.
Into the city, it will cause heavy casualties. Not only casualties, the whole city will be gone. What is going on? What in the world are we fighting against? This is more than an act of terrorism. Does that mean we're at war with some country? This is the world at war. Damn, I was about to travel abroad next week. Just my luck.
Well, my friend in Europe just told me that Marseille is being attacked by thousands of monsters.
Are you saying that we're not the only ones being attacked? It seems that monsters have appeared in Osaka, too.
A horde of UFOs were sighted, too.
Let's defeat!
There's great confusion in the media right now, so keep it cool and don't start going around spreading rumors.
Where the pylon is coming from.
I'll cover you.
It seems that it was dropped from the giant flying saucer. We don't know any more details other than that.
A flying saucer?
Yeah, we beat it!
This is a special news flash. There have been multiple sightings of monsters in different areas. They can be highly dangerous, so please act with extreme caution in case you witness these monsters. Do not make an attempt to approach and report to the authority immediately.
Spare no one.
And stop the disaster from spreading.
So, the war has begun.
Those things are attacking the city.
People here are all civilians. We can't just let those monsters attack them.
Sergeant, perfect timing. Please support us. There's no time to waste. We must minimize the casualties.
I see. We will join the fight.
There's no time for rest.
Is anywhere safe?
All we can do is fight. Protect the civilians!
No!
Which freaking country made these weapons? How could anyone create those horrible things? I'll find out who's behind all this horrible stuff and teach the guy a lesson. If only they were created by man.
Let's take them down!
Got it!
Destroy the pylons before they ruin the city!
The city will be doomed if we don't destroy the pylons!
Dodge! like it's not safe here either. I promise I will take you to a safe place this time after we deal with the pylons.
Sergeant, move with tanks. They can block off the acid from the monsters. Once the monsters get close, move with the tanks.
It's showtime!
Sergeant, thank you for your support.
Please, tell me, when will we start a counterattack?
Sergeant, the enemy is much stronger than you can imagine. The whole world is being attacked right now. We already have our hands full with managing the situation.
I'm ready, prepped, and ready for battle.
Not even an EDF can withstand them. Looks like this attack was well planned.
Here is a follow-up report on the flying objects. They seem to be dropping monsters in various different places. The flying objects are extremely dangerous, so we urge you to keep a safe distance if you come across one.
Attack the top part.
This is the Strategic Intelligence Division. We will support you in the combat.
Thank you for the support.
Based on the falling trajectories of the pylons, we've determined the location of the gigantic ship.
So that's the ship that deploys those pylons.
It's flying above the combat area now. It may deploy pylons.
Yeah.
Please be on high alert to the sky.
Soon. Ground troops, hold your ground before they're here.
This is Eagle One. We're being attacked by UFOs.
This is the Strategic Intelligence Division. The gigantic ship is descending. It might be heading to the combat area.
What did you say?
The estimated time of arrival is... Wait, it can't be. It's already near ground level.
There's so many! The outnumber is tenfold!
I'm shooting!
Danger!
You must hold on!
Abort attack! You can leave the combat area!
Look! Pylons are crashing down!
So far, the identity of the flying objects remains unclear as governments worldwide deny involvement. And it hasn't been confirmed whether other organizations are involved. Although the government promised to clarify the situation, the current state is in chaos for authorities in question, so the situation remains obscure.
What are we fighting against?
Hostile forces.
What exactly does hostile forces mean?
Huh? Sergeant, this is not good. Ah! What is that? It's as large as the city.
Is it a spaceship? Could it be? Aliens?
My brother said he saw a monster. It's the size of an elephant. No? Why? Why don't you believe me?
Time to wake up. This is such a wild dream. There are no such things as monsters.
saucers! Flying saucers are coming out!
It's not a terrorist attack! It's an alien invasion!
Reed,